fake heads, fake tea, noisy dental drills, so really, really romantic. We only spoke a few times in that room. I think that was largely down to my cryptic accent. But a year or so later, despite the language barrier, she gave me a chance, and it's been the happiest days of my life since. We moved in together after we graduated university, and shortly after, our little son Bowden arrived, just as planned. I think if there's anything I've learned in the last 2 or 3 years, it's you've just got to roll with the punches. You can plan everything down to a T, but in reality, it might not work out just as you planned. So there's no one I'd rather roll with the punches with than Emma.